Harry! Harry! What are you doing?
Sleep.
But the show has started.
Yeah, but I'm not on till the end. am I not on at the end?
Alpha Proxy! Hey, you
threw me off. What
is it for?
I can't write songs.
Alright,
chill out.
Hello. Hey! What happened to the dressing room?
I brought some stuff in. I slept on the floor yesterday and it just won't do.
It just sleeping in that bed tonight. Oh, is that an invite? I'll be right there. Harry Styles!
And your ex takes
stockings!
Stockings!
Bro, we're gonna cheat the system!
There was 1 year where I held out and I didn't tell my mum what her birthday present was. And we gave it to her. And it was like my biggest achievement as a 4-year-old that I hadn't told her what the gift was. And she starts peeling off the wrapping and I went, it's a handbag!
Hi, I'm Harry Styles. This is my new single, Sign of the Times. I'm good. I'll have a swing. Take a swing.
Oh, hi. I'm sorry. I didn't see you there. That's totally awkward random.
I think this segment's going rather well.
Where'd she go? It's hard to tell.
No!
Going on
what
there?
Is happening?
I mean, I don't know, really. I don't know.
One eternity later.
I mean, I don't know, really. Don't think, yeah. Right?
Well, they're giving me the wrap, so you can get away with it.
No, come on.
She's
thank
like...
you. Thank you.
Ta-da!
Oh.
Okay, ready?
What are you laughing at?
I was about to personify my hair and then I decided not to.
Toast Oven presenters with great boobs. Have you seen Dermot's pair? Hello!
Wonderful.
Ryan, let's first do Harry's idea for shortening the piano outro in the main session, because that's
then
no
we'll
matter
Harry's
what.
Harry's idea for something else. Then after that, we'll do another one of Harry's ideas.
Sounds like it's your album.
All right, so tell me where...
I don't know,
start,
he knows.
Yeah, the start point of the end should be.
Oh.
Adding mine. Sick.
Every song on tour, I'll be like, thank you so much for having us, guys.
Like we kind of had each other to work out together. Felt really good. Having a song that I'd written and having these 26 gospel singers with a conductor.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Is that the end?
Yeah.
No fucking way. Really? All right. Thank you.
Would anybody like a lollipop?
I'll trade you.
Don't eat sugar.
Thank you.
Joke.